it is an issue of weighing, okay, the pluses and minuses. There are certainly pluses and minuses to the idea of a power plant. It does pollute, no question about it, okay? It does produce greenhouse gases. It's also, though, impossible to totally reduce the pollutants that go into the air. And it is true that there's an impact on aircraft going over a power plant because of the heat that comes off of them. Okay? It's sort of like you heard of wind shear. There have been some airplane accidents because of wind shear. It's basically a sudden shift of the wind, and it causes the aircraft to lose control. Well, that is can also happen because of this fast rising plume of hot air. And so they did a lot of technical analysis that said only during a very small percentage of the time would there be a problem. But there is a possibility of a problem. They also, agreed to contribute $10 million towards our needs for a library. And things were better as far as the economy, they were going to give us $15 million for a library.
What is that going to be like? What is the money's going to, what's that going to change?
The money changes the fact that the city desperately needs a new library.
Okay.
You guys are, in the city of Hayward. The city is short of money everywhere. Okay. By the way, another benefit of this plant I forgot to mention is that it's going to add approximately $800,000 a year, every year, to our property tax. And the problem from